private equity could get into some difficulties in this unfolding economic storm, a combination of falling asset prices and rising debt costs. This will likely show which private equity firms are actually adding value and which are just riding leveraged asset price inflation. In this conversation, Jonathan Lavine of Bain Capital gives a robust defense of their model, their position, and their reasons to be optimistic.